The Ragsdale High School football game. Ragsdale taking on Western Guilford. Let's head up Highway 68 there. Ragsdale came out moving the ball early. Defensive back Reggie Sloan's going to pick off the pass at his own 2-yard line. Western would methodically march down the field, scoring early in the second half to go up 6-0 as they flip the field for the quarter. Then Ragsdale quarterback Trey Jackson, he's going to respond with a touchdown pass to number 12, Devin Boykins. From that point, Ragsdale would just take command of this football game. The Tigers go on to win this one, 55-6, the final score. All right, let's go to